Today, a popular restaurant in Eastern Market will be reopening for the very first time in about a year. Supino Pizzeria has been closed ever since a loft above the restaurant caught fire around this time last year. That restaurant's reopening for carry-out service only. Doors will be open at 11 a.m., and we are told that a return to full service is in the works. Glad to report that.